So this is a short video on triple tunging. This is the third of three videos. Triple tunging, just like single tunging, just like double tunging, you have to keep your air moving through the whole process. And again, you have to start really slowly and gradually work up the speed. Basically, you're just training your tongue to move quickly, and that takes time. So just be sure to start slowly. Be sure to get it absolutely perfect before you start and during the whole process. And use your metronome to just gradually speed this up until you can triple tongue quickly. So as with double tonguing, triple tonguing, you're using the T sound, the two or the ta, and you're also using the K sound. There are two ways to do this. One is to use T, K, T, K, T, K. So they're groups of three, right? So we've got the T and the K just alternating over and over and over and over and over again. I don't actually use this way. Some people do. It's tricky because you're going tuku 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 tuku. So you're alternating the syllable that you emphasize that first group of three. It's just one way to do it. I'm not going to show it to you because I can't actually do it very quickly. So I'm going to show you the way that I actually do it, which is tuku tu tuku tu tuku tu. It's TKT. And in method books, you'll see one or the other of these, maybe both. They'll usually show it with a T and a K underneath whatever note it's talking about. So the version that I'm going to do is tuku tu 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 tuku. And again, you have to start slowly, keep the air moving, practice with a metronome, and eventually you'll get it. So one of the famous examples of triple tonguing is in Scheherazade. And that example is actually in All About Trumpet. I don't remember the track number, but you can find it if you check the CD that comes with the book. So what I'll do right now is I'll show you some triple tonguing. I'm going to do it again on one note, which is the easiest way to do it. And as you get better, you can add more notes and change notes while you're triple tonguing. Again, start slowly. Okay, so here we go. So not the greatest in the world, but you get the idea. All right, good luck.